Happy birthday! Welcome back to King
Queen
Family! Family! Family!
In today's video, we are going to be doing food! Wow!
Hey,
hello everyone! How are you all doing? As you can see, I and my lovely husband are doing great.
Come on. We are doing great. You are doing right. You are doing great. We are doing right. We are doing right. You are doing great. We are doing great.
Wow. Guys, look at this delicious, attractive, yummy, green spring vegetable. It's very yummy. You have to be here to share with me, to taste it and understand what I am talking about. Honey, without wasting time, let's pray, then we dig in because I'm very hungry.
I can't wait to finish this soup. All right, thank you, Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this great day, oh Lord, you have made. Lord, as we are going to eat this food, satisfy Lord with the blood of Jesus, we call this food the fire of the Holy Spirit. My Lord, my God, I pray for our viewer, those that is watching us and those that are about to watch us. Lord, bless them. Lift them higher, oh God. Any problem or trouble they are facing, oh Lord, but I pray, may you release them, oh Lord, and set them free. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen. We are going to be eating it with wheat, guys. Oh, I'm in love with wheat.
I too.
I'm in love with it now.
Eh? I'm in love with
you, girl. You know,
before
I used to
I'm in love with you, girl. Because you come and because we eat good food.
Don't waste my time. Let us eat.
Let us eat.
I'm so hungry, guys.
Let us eat. Let us eat, let us eat, let us eat.
It's okay.
You alright?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Welcome to my day.
Excuse me, can I have your coffee?
Yes, darling, thank you very much.
Sounds better.
Alright. Wow, guys, just take a look. Wow.
Screenshot. Guys, before I start eating, make sure you like our video, share, and subscribe. Always remember to turn on the notification bell. Anytime we upload, you will be the first to be alive. Also, remember to watch our previous video. Thank you.
Watch it from the beginning and to the end. So that you will know what we are doing.
Stop it, our TV.
I'm sorry.
Guys, you are all invited.
Man, this is really wonderful soup.
Guys, it's so yummy. If you want to know how we prepare this delicious vegetable soup, we are going to be putting the link down below. So guys, make sure you always check out our AIE Super Kitchen. So all our preparation of food is there.
It's wonderful.
delicious. Jesus Christ turned water to wine. I turned this vegetable into vegetable stew. Tommy, what do you turn from what to what? Tell me.
I turn my love to your love.
No, I was hoping you would tell me. You turn me from Miss to Mrs.
Yeah, that is, you say the same thing. Yeah. You say the same thing. Mm. So that catch up my mind. Mm-hmm. Which can also catch up your mind. Honey.
Yes, darling.
I have a big, 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 boom, bam question to ask. If my ex-girlfriend asked me for a favor, can you allow it? Or should I help her?
What kind of favor is that? Depends on the favor. So you have to analyze the favor.
Yes, maybe she will just ask me to advise her, or if she's in trouble, or she will ask me if I can help her to buy some stuff in a supermarket.
Are you not an advisor or what?
It doesn't matter. I'm not an advisor.
Are you maybe a girl study? Just...
Maybe she just wants me to help her. Maybe she just thinks that I would be the best person to help her.
Or is your ex calling you for an advice now? Let me know.
No, she's not calling me for advice. But
why would you ask that kind of question for advice? Why would you be the person to advise her? I can't get you. You have to explain.
I just thought about it, you know. That's the reason I just asking you in your own way. Is it better for me to help her or not?
For advice, depends.
Maybe she just think about how I usually help her, no? Advise her if she's in problem or some stuff, no? Maybe she just think about that I'll be the best person to help her.
Yes. But it will be truthful or you are going to meet her, I don't know.
Maybe she'll be truthful or she'll just ask me to come over.
No. Why will you go to her? Honey, are you joking? Eh? If someone needs advice, you can advise her through phone. Why will you go and meet her? Home?
Maybe she doesn't want through phone.
That is not advice.
What do you think it is?
I don't know. Why is somebody asking for advice? Is it compulsory that you have to go and meet her at home? You can advise someone through phone.
Okay. Through phone, I can advise her, you know? What if maybe she sent me an errand? She want to send me an errand.
Are you an errand boy?
No, maybe. Just.
Are you an errand boy?
I'm not an errand boy, but maybe she just wants somebody that she trusts.
Honey, please stop it. It's not funny. Please.
It's not funny. Mm-hmm.
You are annoying me.
Annoying you?
Yeah. Okay.
Are you jealous?
No, not that I'm jealous. The way you are saying, are you an errand boy? That is what I ask you. I'm asking you that.
But just for the good time's sake, no?
For the good time's sake?
Yeah.
Okay, to be honest, I don't know. For me, I don't believe in. No, some people do. Like, S. When you broke up with your ex, people will still be, there will still be a friendship between both of you. I don't believe in all those kind of things.
Why don't you believe that? Is there any harm for you?
Not that there's harmful. You know, I will say it will be very easy for both of them to come back again.
That I believe is easy in their mind to come back.
But for me, I will not accept it. I don't believe in that.
You don't believe that? Yeah, I'm not telling you.
That's what I'm asking you. If your ex is communicating with you, let me know. I don't know. That's why I'm asking the question. Now, just let me know. Or even though, if that your ex, need anything like advice, tell her to call me. I'm the best person to give her to solve any problem, like any advice you want, I will give her.
No, she just
not you.
She just wants me to advise her. Because she didn't know you before. She cannot come to you. She cannot say everything to you.
Why?
Because maybe sometimes maybe she'll be scared or she'll be
okay, let me open it now. S. My hobby S. If you are having any problem, like you want to discuss anything with my hobby, please just kindly call me. I'm the right person who will help you out, not my husband. Trust me.
Why not me?
No.
They didn't know you. They can just open their mind. They cannot do that.
Maybe, they can open it to you.
They can open it because we are both before, you know? Maybe they know.
We're together before. You said before, that was before me. That was before.
Well, I'm sorry to say. My ex called me for advice. And she asked me if I can go to bank to collect some money for her. You understand? Because I know everything about a bank account and everything she have in the bank. I was doing it before for her.
You are joking.
I'm joking. I'm not joking. I never liked you before.
You are joking.
You think so?
Yes.
You know, I told you, I will never lie to you.
You don't even have the courage to do that. You know it. You don't even
that's a head. There's nothing more
than
that.
Your ex doesn't have a partner.
She has a partner, but she doesn't trust the guy.
Oh. When you have a partner, you doesn't trust your partner that you are living with. Then you not trust your ex.
Is it me that any man or a woman you stay with, you have to trust
that
them?
That means there's something strong with her.
Yeah, something strong with her. Maybe there's no full relationship between both of them.
She doesn't need help.
She needs. No. She seriously needs help.
She don't need help. She don't know what she even wants.
She don't know what you want?
No.
Do you know what you want? Do you know what you want?
Funny, it's not funny, eh?
I'm not fun, I'm just telling the truth.
It's not funny at all.
So, you mean that it's not good to help any ex at all?
Honey, are you sure it's not good to help ex? Depends on the kind of help. Just look at what you just said. I asked you, what kind of help? You said that she wants advice. Which advice? Is it truth? Are you going to see her one-on-one or you are going to advise her truthful? You said you are going to see her one-on-one. So when you are going, you are not even going to start with.
You don't trust me?
It's not...
Do you think I'm going to do...
Stop it, it's not about
trust. Listen, do you mean I'm going to
do... You go nowhere.
Do you mean I'm going to do more than that?
I don't know. Mother wrong.
You are the only one in my heart. I can never
see
another woman. Maybe
you are the one.
But that was your thinking.
I'm not taking anything. I'm just saying you are going nowhere.
I can see your eyes start red now. change your face. Are you sure?
I know you are joking.
I'm not joking. I'm really serious.
No, you know you don't even have the courage on me. You know.
Come on. How can't you just do it for her? Just once.
Okay, let me do it for her then.
Yeah?
That is why I said tell her to call me, then I will do it for her.
Do you know bank account number?
If she can give you, why would she give you her bank account? Are you the husband?
I was doing it before.
Is she sick?
I was doing it before I left her. She really trusts me.
She trusts you,
yeah.
Then she don't trust her old husband.
I don't know what happened with both of them. Maybe they have tried the husband before or his boyfriend before. Maybe they don't. Maybe the guy don't.
How will you feel if someone do that to your wife? Will you be happy? Answer that question.
It's good for a man to do it, not for a woman to do it.
Why?
But you are my wife.
Is it not the blood that is flowing in your vein? That is flowing in my vein as well.
No, we have the same blood. My one is stronger than yours. That is the reason a man can do it.
No, it's not. Where is it written that it's only a man that can do it?
Because you come from me.
Honey, please stop it.
It's not. Stop it. Why are you saying that?
You are annoying.
I'm not annoying. I'm just trying to tell you the truth. Yeah?
You know you can't do it. That is why she has said she cannot even tell you. Both of you.
Oh, do you want her to come over here? So you can just see her.
Invite her then.
You'll be happy for that?
Why not?
Let me do it for her.
Oh, stop it.
Why? You just a hair.
I know it's just a joke.
It's not a joke. I'm just telling you the fact.
Okay, tell her to call me then.
To call you?
Yeah, she has to take permission.
She doesn't have the guts to call you. That's
no,
the problem.
She has to take permission first from me.
So you have to take permission. Are you a policeman? A police woman?
I'm not a police woman. She has to take. She has to know you are someone else's property.
Oh, I don't talk to property. Which are the property?
My own.
So there's no room to rent your property.
No. You belong to someone else.
Oh my goodness, God. Let me just do it for her, just one. Just only this one. Okay,
I don't understand. What do you want to do for her? That's the problem.
Because I'm pity for her. Hmm? She won't. Let me just say the real thing. She wants to go to a bank, no? Mm-hmm. To collect some stuff for her money.
Is she a cripple?
No, she don't have the time.
She don't have the time. That you are not the one that have the time.
Oh, they want to use the money. They want to send the money. She explained it to me. She want to send the money to her parents. You know what I'm saying? So she don't have the time because the time she work and the time to.
Okay, who have been sending the money to her parents before you?
It's a youth amount. I'm not the one. I'm not the one. It's a youth amount. So she knows that I can do it. I just want to collect the money in the bank. Then I will take it to where they send the money. Then after doing it, I will just tell her on phone. Okay, I'm done.
Errand boy. My husband have turned to errand boy.
I'm a good man. Mm-hmm. I just want to do it for her, you know? She never offend me.
Mm-hmm. Without even allowing your husband. Your husband is not going to know about it, is he?
I don't know. I don't know why she chose me. That's the question I asked her.
Only that is why I asked you before. If I should be in that position, as my husband, I would ask someone else, a man or else, I don't know, a favor to come and do something without letting my husband know about it. Will you be happy?
Both of us, we are different.
No, don't say different. What you know, that if someone do it to you, you will never be happy about it. Don't do it to others. What you can't take, don't give it out, okay?
Honey, let me tell you one thing.
Don't stop it now.
No, let me tell you one thing. One thing you get to understand this world is that I know both of them that got married, they have kids. You get what I'm saying? Maybe they're not faithful to themselves.
So you both want of to us, destroy their home.
They're not destroying their home. Both of us are fool to ourselves.
As a good ex boyfriend, you're supposed to advise her that no, I can't be involved in this kind of thing. You understand? You have to discuss it with your husband.
She said she don't want her husband to know about it.
I wish I even know your ex girlfriend husband. I could have just give a call to the man and explain.
That's the reason she cannot tell you. She cannot call you and explain this stuff to you.
Because people are doing it secretly. If you guys do it openly,
it's not a money.
I will understand, but doing it as a secret, not allowing the man to know, no, that is a dirty game. I'm not going to be part of that. I'm not going to tolerate it.
Okay, I don't want you to be part of that. Just for me to help her, that's just what I want. That's the reason
no.
I just told you. Why it's so difficult to understand? Jesus Christ! Just on that 2-1 hour, everything will be done.
Okay, tell her to come in, then I will help her out. If I will go to the bank myself, then I will do it for her. Let do it that way.
She don't trust you.
Why?
She cannot trust you. She don't know anything about you.
How will your ex not trust your wife?
Because she don't know anything about you. She know everything about me.
Honey, please stop it. I'm tired.
Yeah?
You are so annoying.
I'm not.
But for me, I know it's a joke. Let me just take it as a joke. You understand? You know you can't even dare it. You can't try it if you do.
Oh. If I do, what's going to happen?
Heaven knows.
Heaven knows. Thank God heaven knows, not hell knows. You going to send me out?
Send it to where?
I don't know. You say heaven knows. You gonna send me out?
Okay. Are you ready for me to? You look at me. You say you're asking me. Are you going to send me out? Do you want me to send you out so that it will be easy for you to go and meet her? Just tell me if you want. I will do.
So, don't trust me.
Oh my goodness, honey.
Do you think that I will, there's no other woman in my life?
If you are lying, my this thing will fall down. You are just making me to be angry tonight. I don't know why. So
no. We talk about marriage, no? We talk about trust. I trust you. I know you cannot do anything stupid.
Only
do you think I can do anything stupid?
Let's stop this discussion. I don't want to hear anymore. Let's just stop it now.
Women.
You can't.
So today I can only believe that you don't trust me. Even if it's my
head. Stop, please. So we are going to cut this video off.
Because of this, what I don't ask you for? I don't ask you for a favor.
Only what kind of favor? If really she needs the favor. if really she's in need of the favor, let me do it for her.
I can see you are upset now.
No, it's not that I'm upset. The way you are changing the whole thing, like there's something that is very important that you people are holding some secret. That is what I don't understand. You know I said I don't believe in a woman being a friend to his ex boyfriend or a man being a friend to his ex girlfriend. These are more of the reason I'm saying it. You understand? Keep it secret. If you guys do it in an openly way, you understand? You open, like, for example, I need the help. You really trust yourself. She herself trusts herself. She has to. She will make sure her husband knows about it. If you too trust yourself, as you said that you want to do it for her, I say no, don't worry, I can do it for her. Why you say she don't know you, she don't trust you? This is not about trust.
She can't open up to you.
This is not about trust, this is about help. If really she's in need. So if she's not in need, so...
Well,
Omi,
I tell you everything, I will go there and help her.
Okay, just go there and help her, then you will see what is going to happen.
That one, what is that?
It's not a threat. I'm telling you, it's not a threat. You just try and see.
They're going to kick my ass out.
I don't care.
Don't trust me.
To be honest, I don't know what's going to happen. So, guys, thank you so much for staying with us today. We are going to call it a day. Remember to spread the love. No time to hate because we only have one life to live. Make sure if you like this video, give a big thumbs up, share, and subscribe. Always remember to check out our previous video. Thank you so much.
Guys, I was joking just to see my wife's reaction.
I know. I knew it. You know, I just said it's a joke.
I was joking. I don't have any else calling me for your help. Bye from now.
Bye, we love you.